Alright. Well, this should be a pretty easy cleanup. It looks really dry. CPU's clean. That's pretty clean. It cleaned up pretty good. Just gonna get the edges of the CPU with a Q-tip. Clean up the circuitry a little bit just because I could see a little bit of stuff just in case. You never know what was used before and whatnot.